following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 498 pounds, the superstar and Corgi Max Demolition.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Time tag team match underway here. These superstars are about to put on a clinic in tag team competition, guys. That's how good they are. And it's an overhand punch.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Yeah. He goes for the quick pin attempt, and he breaks the cover.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
That's a brutal way to have to land on the canvas. Triangle stretch. And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
And a quick overhand punch. Doubled over now. An incredible chop. And once again, we see a return to this specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works. Quick pin attempt here. Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that to keep him down.
Takes him out with a power bomb. He goes for the quick pin attempt. Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Just powered out.
Here he goes. You have to think that's it.
The damage has been done.
He's playing with him now. A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here. Someone really should check out. I mean, a maneuver like that takes your career and it just flashes it before your very eyes. He's looking at it. And he lands the slam.
What's he gonna do now?
Did you see the impact on that? Wow.
His shoulders are down.
One,
two. Wow, it doesn't get much closer than that.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Going with a suplex, belly to back. Struggling to get to the... There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Well-executed clothesline. Look out. There he goes.
Knocked right off his feet. Oh, boy. He is rolling.
Going for it all here.
Down with a brain buster. That'll scramble your brain.
It's heating up now. He is a one-man gang in there.
Hoping to end it early. No early kick out.
Very nice.
That one was packed with plenty of malice.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
He'd be smart.
Lariat!
But did he go for it too early?
And he goes for the pin.
Two.
Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Got the reversal. Incredible impact on that slam. He gets him with a reversal. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. On his head, took the brunt of that one. Tagged in. Hoping to make a tag. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Taking away his vertical base. There are all sorts of things he can do to an opponent after a takedown like that.
I don't think he should get up.
one move after the other. It's devastating.
Hoping to end it here.
No, he kicks out at 2.5.
That's all right, Cole.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And he lands a nice counter.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, and he reverses it. Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one.
This could be it.
Momentum's firmly in his corner now.
This one is over.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
What a match.
And he gets him with a counter. Gets the tag.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over. He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him.
He's on the defensive now.
This tag team match is dangerously close. Can he do it here? Oh, man, I thought he had him.
And we continue.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Needs to make it to the corner, and he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
He can't take much more.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Better check for loose teeth after a brutal kick to the face.
When this guy's on, look out.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Still trying to get back
in. But, oh, what impact.
Wow, I'm just as surprised.
Will he be victorious?
Two. No, he kicks out at 2.5.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
With the point of the elbow.
Ain't no stopping him now.
And there's the counter.
There may be no stopping him. He's making a statement here with this attack.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Carrying the devastating Samoan drop to finish it off.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Look at this. It's all academic from here.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
In off the tag.
Pays for that one. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
He's too quick for him there. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
He'd be wise to stay right there.
In off the tag. He's not going to like this.
The end is near for him.
He looks for it once again. Oh, what a brain buster!
Oh, nasty.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Look out! looking to make a comeback. See if he can get it done. That's the way they drew it up. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
One of the most effective stretches you'll ever see.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had a full...
What a clothesline!
Ouch! That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Look out, look out! This could be it!
There's no coming back from that.
This one's over, guys!
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
And this has got to be it.
Two.
Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about now.
Flips the script on him there.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
When you go for your finisher as many times as he has tonight, you expect to win. But right now, it looks like he may very well be on the wrong side of this decision.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Just a step quicker, it looks like. Abuses him with an elbow. Has been a war.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
And now he goes for it a second time.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
When this guy's on, look out. Made him pay there.
What's he gonna do with it?
He's going after the arm now. No, it's not over yet.
Wow, part of me thought he was gonna tap, Cole.
Down he goes with a scoop slam.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Oh, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
No, he reverses it.
A move like that is completely unnecessary. Unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
His signature slam.
Game, set, match. This one is over. You'd have to think hitting
superplex. A knee.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
He took an incredible pounding there.
Six.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
Tagged in.
He went up and went down.
Look out!
Stopping him now.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Uh-oh. The meat hook clothesline.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
He's almost got him.
An emphatic
finisher.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Talk about, will this be it?
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
Oh no, a counter. Up and over with a suplex.
He's calling for it.
He wants it one more time.
Oh, driver.
Spiked him. But can he follow up here?
This could do it.
He has him right where he wants him.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Counter here.
Oh, he turns it around.
One, two.
He's in trouble.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
Now that's how you slam an opponent down, with authority.
A brutal slam changes the entire complexion of this match.
Tagged in. Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
Shoulders down. This could be it. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
In from the floor.
He's too quick for him there. He hits the belly to back suplex. Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
Just brings him down with authority there. The script on him there.
Gosh, that's not being tossed. That's more like being propelled.
And that's the tag to Kent.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, and he reverses it.
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Pile driver! Just when you thought he had nothing left.
This should do it right there.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
One-man gang in there.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Lands this and he is done.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
And if he hits this, this one's over.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Had that one well scouted. Oh, the counter. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Bringing it back into the ring. Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
No, there's the reversal. We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Lariat!
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Here it comes. He's got him. He wants it one more time. There's no recovering from that.
Can he finish him off here?
It could be over here. And we have our winners.
Tell me that you love me.